add a shape and the text. To add a link to the text within a shape, first select the shape. Right-click, then select Edit Link to open the dialog and select Web Link. Enter the URL, then click Insert. Alternatively, after you select the shape, select Edit, then Edit Link from the menu to open the same dialog. Enter the link, then click Insert. As you can see, in addition to the shape itself, the text inside the shape is now linked. Create new shapes with links. You can also insert a new shape directly by inserting a link. Click on the plus symbol in the toolbar, then on Insert Link. Enter the link as normal, then click Insert. A basic rectangle with rounded corners with a text link is added to the drawing area. You can click on links both in Edit Mode and View Mode. Add several text links to one shape. You can add multiple links to text within the one shape. Select a word or phrase, then in the Format or Text panel, under Insert, click on the link symbol and enter your link. Repeat this for each word or phrase you want to link. When you save and close your diagram, you can click on each word to go to the linked web page.